When the Phoenix Suns acquired Shaquille O'Neal this season, it changed the footprint and the fingerprint of this ballpark. How can they improve with a brand new coach on what they did last year to get these last 2 years of O'Neal to have real meaning?
And he makes the first one.